Saab 9000 Carlson was debuted in 1990 only for a UK market, with a very unique appearance and sport aspirations. The Saab wants to pay tribute to the legendary Swedish driver Erik Carlson, who racing in many of classic Saabs like 92, 93, and 96 model, which he won Czech Rally in 96 V4 model in 1967. Carlson won 11 times different kinds of rally at first place, and was one of the most respectful and most recognizable driver in 50s and 60s. Basically, the 9000 Carlson model was a Swedish Talladega version, with a different tweak Saab H engine type B204R unit, but with more power, thanks to changed boost pressure from 0.75 to 0.85 bar. The original Talladega model was in offered from 1988 with a CC form, which means combi coupe, and version CD from classic design. The Carlson has unique airflow body, sometimes referred to aero body kit. The car was available with three different colors, black, white, and most common, the Talladega bright red. Color coordinated rear view mirrors, rear bridge spoiler, 16-inch aero alloy wheels designed by Ronald, with low profile tires. Together with stylish front and side body style skirts, add to the overall feel of prestigious and exclusive quality. Behind the wheel of the Saab Carlson represents a unique combination of luxury, versatility, and elegance. The orthopedic design of the seats, and a wide range of either manual or fully electrical adjustments ensure a comfortable ride is guaranteed at all times. The car was powered with V204 engine with horsepower varied from the years it had been produced. The basic model from 1988 inches form of Talladega has 175 horsepower, the same engine without catalytic converter has a mighty 185 brake horsepower, thanks to the tweak APC red box. The later Carlson models from 1990 have a 195 brake horsepower in non-catalytic versions, and 185 horses in catalytic form. In year 1991, all of the 9000 Carlson has a 204 horsepower, and later the same year Saab offered new engine with balanced shafts, and it also has his place in Carlson models. Engine call B234 has 220 horsepower, and it was the most powerful stock Saab ever created, to the presentation the Aero 9000 in 1993. With the same engine tweak to develop 225 horsepower. The Carlson models also have the different tire size to the Aero models, with 205 and 50 section compared to the Aero 205 and 55 profile. The strong engine of 195 brake horsepower, low weight of 1.4 tons, thanks to over 290 newton-meters of torque developed at 3,000 revolution per minute, gave the fancy 9000 Carlson record times of 7.5 seconds to the first 100, and top speed of no less than 224 kilometers per hour, making the 9000 one of the quickest Q car in the UK at that time. The Carlson 9000 models was only available on the right-hand drive, so it's basically available in Great Britain and Australia. Some of the models are exist in Australia in both CC and CB body. The Saab's 9000 Carlsons have all rigidity and great handling of the basic 9000 turbo 16-valve models, complete equipment with electronic regulated seats with Alcantara on the sides, pretty steering wheel that differed from standard 9000 models, Saab 9000 Clarion audio system with equalizer. The original models should have sticker inside to emphasize the rarity of car. The car has a grand interior space, both for passengers and for luggage. Strong performance was also a mighty feature of this model. To all of that, the main, and probably the stellar thing about 9000 was its safe construction. The car was easily one of the most safe cars ever offered between 1988 and 1992 years. This Saab was beside Volvo the safer car available to buy. The only breakdown that 9000 has to come across is difficult steering, when hard accelerating from rest, due to the too narrow front wheels, and too much power transferred only to the front wheel drive. The history of Talladega and Carlson was quite quick. With the Carlson available only in UK, for the rest of Europe the model Talladega was offered, but only with 185 brake horsepower form. There was no available the 2.3-liter engine with 195 horsepower. The original run of Talladegas was from 1988 to 1990, and Carlson was debuted in 1990 inches UK, and was built in 1992. Both models was replaced by CS Aero with 2.3-liter engine and 225 horsepower, which has got even more sport performance.